What is the most effective way to pitch a new idea? In one of the most popular TED Talks ever, Simon Sinek argues that the best way for mobilizing people and attention around an idea is to frame our message by emphasizing the why of what we're trying to achieve. Communicating an idea's purpose, according to Sinek, is key to win an audience's support because it allows it to understand the goals behind it. But is this truly the best way to hook your audience? Maybe not. In his best-selling book, world-renowned organizational psychologist Adam Grant counters that framing new ideas around lofty purpose is more likely to challenge deep-seated beliefs about what is possible. Hence, he argues, a concrete frame or how you plan to implement your idea should be preferred. So, why or how? To address this question, we designed and ran a series of experiments where an innovative idea is pitched to two different types of audiences: an expert group of professional investors and a non-expert group of lay evaluators. We then examined how they responded, depending on whether the idea was framed in terms of concrete actions or high-level purposes. So, who's right? Is a why or a how-oriented framing more successful? It depends. A why frame works best with non-experts, increasing their chance to appreciate the idea by 25%. Conversely, emphasizing how the idea could be implemented is much more effective with experts, causing a 44% boost in their preference. It is little known that the founders of many iconic ventures such as Southwestern Airlines, Apple, and Airbnb were repeatedly turned down when originally pitching their venturing ideas to professional investors. Did they employ the wrong framing? Possibly. Our findings indicate that innovators have a much better chance of winning non-experts' attention if they emphasize the purposes and goals of their idea. But this approach is suboptimal when dealing with an audience of experts. To win expert support, you'd better signal them how you would concretely intend to achieve your goals. So, why or how? If you know your audience, you know the answer.